But I mean, we throw a lot of stuff away here in America already, don't we? You see? Help strengthen your self-control. Yep. And it also keeps a spiritual flow with God. You're not putting impurities in your body, right? Like meat and all this nasty stuff that you put in your body. And I think your body really starts to break those toxins away. And then you're more pure. You get what I'm saying? I think you're just more... I've never really fasted. But I know my mom, she used to fast all the time. And it was a big thing to her about fasting. You know what I'm saying? So... why are you still around, bro? Why do you keep coming back? Look. It's that easy. Now don't come back. It's that easy. Why you keep coming back and saying something? I don't understand. Like, I don't know why a troll has to come back. I don't understand. Like, Evan, you come back for 3 seconds, I throw you right out. But what makes you think I care what you have to say? Like, it's sad. Exactly. Yep, yep, yep. So I'm supposed to sit here and do... that makes no sense. Even trolling gone wrong. That's exactly what I call trolling gone wrong. Like, you can't even troll right. Absolutely, Nick. And it's sickening. And they get off on it, bro. They literally get off on it. And I'm like, dude, why are you getting off and being like that? What, like, what do you get off of being like that? You know what I'm saying? I don't understand that. Like, people are just disgusting. They're rude. They're mean and vile. But I'm learning not to feed into a lot of this stuff. But I just don't understand, like, why? Like, I kicked this guy off my feed. His name is Zane. Like, bro, 15, 20 times. Why do you keep coming back? So then I hide my channel from them. Then he makes a new account, gets a different phone or whatever he does, and comes right back again. And I'm like, why do you come back and say, yep, 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 but you're right back on my feed again? Like, they're feeding my algorithm, so I can't get mad. But yeah, it's just disgusting, bro. People are vile sometimes. But anyways, it's only 2 clicks away. It don't hurt my feelings. It's only 2 clicks. I don't mind getting rid of them just like that. But... so how you been, Nick? You been alright? Life been treating you good, man? Hey, that's for sure. That's for sure. And boy, do I got haters. But you know something? I watch a lot of other people's feed, and boy, they are everywhere. Those haters are not just in mine. I read it and I saw it and I'm like, whoa, you guys are really attacking everybody, aren't you? Like, and it's the same stupid people. It's the same, I hate to say stupid, but it's the same dumb people. And it is like, dude, don't you get a life? Don't you ever say, hey man, let me just stop being a troll? Like, it's ridiculous. Yeah, especially when you're talking about Christian things. And you want to come in and try to attack somebody. And then they want to talk about your religion. Oh, your God's fake. Your God's this. Your God's that. I'm like, you're opening up a big can of worms for yourself, buddy. Like, you ain't doing nothing to me. If you think saying that to me is going to affect me. Saying that to my God is going to affect you. Like, my God's vengeful. Don't mess with my God. Like, he loves you. But he don't mind teaching you. You know? He can't drop you to your knees and humble you in minutes. In seconds. He can drop you on your knees and humble you in seconds. You know what I'm saying?